Shazam! Lightning Strikes, Issue 2. Published as a digital first weekly comic by DC Comics. I must say I'm very impressed by this book. As you might remember from my previous review, Shazam Issue 13 really disappointed me. I was very surprised how much I like Lightning Strikes, Issue 2. Because this book, it addressed one of my main criticisms that I've had with the main Shazam book, and that is the lack of character development and focus on the other Shazam family members. It's almost like whoever wrote this book listened to my review in advance. And this book was written by legendary writers Louise, Simonson and Phil Hester. And this book focuses on Pedro Peña, Eugene Choi, and Darla Dudley. As a fellow consumer advocate, I must recommend Lightning Strikes over the regular Shazam book, mainly because it is much more inexpensive and you get more for your money. I mean, seriously, in the main Shazam book, it's a single story that is very decompressed, and to top it off, it costs $4 freaking. For what? For like 20 pages of story. Whereas in this digital first comic, you get 2 short stories in 17 pages for just 99 cents. That is really good. That is really good, especially in these hard times. Also, the short stories were very charming. The only downside that I have is that the artwork was not very good. That's one of the only advantages the main Shazam book has over this one. Dale Eaglesham is really good. The artist that he got for Lightning Strikes, they're very unknown artists. I don't even remember their names. And I didn't like how they portray the characters. They look very off-model. And at times, and some characters even were colored incorrectly. Also, the art looked very rushed. That aside, Lightning Strikes was a better comic than Shazam Issue 13. If all digital comics were like this, then the future looks promising for digital. As someone who is opposed to decompression, I really love comics that have multiple stories. They remind me of the old comics from the 50s and 40s and 60s. Which I also like. A really good comic should be able to tell a complete story in a single issue. Sure, there's some stories that require 2 or 3 at most, but that's it. Not a fan of decompression. Decompression makes artists and decompression makes writers lazy and complacent. And it's really a waste of time and money. So, final rating, Munch It! Well done, Shazam! Thank you for watching. See you next time.
right.